James Buchanan was the 15th President of the United States, serving immediately prior to the American Civil War. Historians fault him for his failure to address the issue of slavery and the secession of the Southern states, bringing the nation to the brink of civil war. A member of the Democratic Party, he was the 17th United States Secretary of State and had served in the Senate and House of Representatives before becoming President.